The love that we have for Sri Lanka, it's very mutual. It goes both ways. Sri Lanka, the people in Sri Lanka are in love with the people of Pakistan, and the people of Pakistan also have had a, you know, very good relationship. Even on government to government basis, I think we have a great relationship. I've personally been to Sri Lanka so often that I fell in love with the island. It's one of the most beautiful islands in the world. Even if you go to the hinterlands, you go to Kandy, you go to Norelia, you go to Galle, down in the south, it's an amazing place. So the people are nice. Everything is so, they're very placid people. I mean, you will never see them fighting anywhere. And so we, naturally, we were all in love with Sri Lanka. So when the opportunity came, we always wanted to have to, you know, we were trying to do some business also in Sri Lanka. My father's friends are in Sri Lanka. They have got this gem business. And so my father is also, you know, a great fan of Sri Lanka. So overall, you know, I would just like to tell the people of Sri Lanka that we are probably the only team coming from Pakistan as owner of Pakistan, but we will definitely be representing the people of Sri Lanka also. So please wait for us, and hopefully November, December, we will see you in Sri Lanka. Thank you very much.